say your stomach hurt before the game?
I've been sick so much, yeah. And so last weekend they like all invited us out to pizza, and I was like, yeah, that sounds good, but my stomach hurt, so I didn't go.
Yeah, go!
So I might have to go home. So I played all day with like something in my
stomach.
We didn't have any food, so my dad was like, we'll just get you this. And then I was like, oh, look, bag of Sour Patch Kids. And I went to town.
And then I got the influenza type B, which is like the therapy kind.
Yeah.
And then I got the influenza type B, which is like the
come on now, Jesse!
Okay,
Haley.
pictures pop.
That was a good hit.
You both.
Hey.
You okay, Lee? Where are your kids? Hey, you guys, what's happening?
I don't know.
relationship are you alright?
And all the outside. And I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna hit, you know? That was early.
Hey, you didn't hear me earlier. Taylor. You have to squeeze the plate. She's pushing it all the way.
I was on it.
No, I'm just, I didn't know if you heard me earlier.
I was picking up the bat and I was on the ground.
Number four in the pitch.
When we get a ball,
I think I'm crooked. No, I'm not.
Okay.
All right, go get up there. This is from your mom. I mean, dad.
All good.
He's weaning you off.
Yeah.
One down, get out.
Come on, Tanner, straighten down.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, Jake.
Good start. Hey, we don't take our heads off. We explode every time.
Huh?
Oh.